went laying his stump.
You gonna tell me when to go?
Go.
Thank.
Alright, gonna start over.
My character is Hamlet. I am doing Hamlet. The playwright is like William Shakespeare. William Shakespeare.
I've tried to be friendly, and I have tried to be cordial. I don't know what it is that you're trying to be.
I was appreciative when you offered to carry my trunk up the stairs. The fact that it fell 5 flights and smashed into pieces was not exactly your fault.
Okay, we've been together for about 4 months. And our favorite time together?
Our favorite time together is probably on Sunday nights when we watch Johnny Knoxville on MTV.
Yeah. And for Valentine's Day, I think we're probably just going to go out and then probably go back to one of our houses and just watch the movie. Well, I think that's about it.
Okay, me and Brandon have been going out for 5 months, and I think we have the most fun when we're at my house watching TV, but I don't really know. We don't ever do anything special, and I don't know what I'm getting him for Valentine's Day yet. He doesn't want me to get him anything, but I'll have to get him something. I don't know.
Holiday Stevens and I have been together for almost 6 months. It'll be 6 months on February 5th. My favorite time with her would probably be when we first got together was August 5th, and we spent a week in Colorado climbing a mountain with some of our friends from church.
I've been with Sean Sandifer for almost a year and a half now, and my best time with him was probably Sunday when he took me out for my birthday. Yeah,